be here.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Hey, sir, do you have a... Oh, yeah, they're okay. Just a little bit, right? I have a reporter coming up.
Okay, we'll wait for a while. It's going to be a while.
Okay, sure. Thank you.
Kevin Paul, he's a player.
Yeah.
not gonna run out of battery.
Hey everybody, right now we are live in South Philadelphia. I'm going to step out of the way here and show you a fire between two storage tanks right now. We are near Passayunk Avenue at 63rd. You can see the sign right in front of me. It says Petroleum Pipeline Facility, and that's what it looks like there. Dave, you want to zoom into that? Spread it. Spread the screen. There you go. That's as close up as we can get with the phone right now. So far, what we've heard from the fire department is this broke out around 7 o'clock this evening between two storage tanks. This is a chemical facility, and the cause at this point unknown. What we've been able to see for the last several hours is just a steady stream of several hoses on top of the flames here in one of the tanks. I hate to make any assumptions, but trying to obviously contain this and then eventually put this thing out. But, you know, we've seen these refinery fires before and these chemical fires down here in this area. It's very hard to put out once they get going. This has reached a second alarm. There's 40 apparatuses here, 100 members of the Philadelphia Fire Department on scene. And they're doing whatever they can, obviously, right now to try and get this thing put out. But from where we're standing, which is about 200 yards away, you can see it's clear. You can see the flames are big. And that's pretty much what it's looked like since the entire time that we've been here. Just steady flames and a steady stream of hoses on that right now. So obviously, this is a very serious situation. We're still waiting to get an update from the Philadelphia Fire Department. But one thing they did say they wanted to make note of was this has no connection to the Philadelphia Energy Solutions fire or refinery that happened a few months ago. We all know how bad that was, but this is in no way connected to that. You can see here the scene along Passayunk. We're trying to get the screen right. Having a little condensation. It's raining out. There we go. And that's all the closer we're allowed to go, though, right now, is they put a media staging area up around where we are. They want to keep us safe, obviously, should something happen. But really, right now, we're just waiting to get some more details. Again, this happened just shortly before 7 o'clock. This has now reached two alarms, 40 apparatuses, 100 members of the fire department. A fire has broke out between two storage tanks of a chemical facility behind us here in the area of 63rd and Passayunk Avenue. As far as we know, where we are, it's safe. You can see clearly the fire burning right behind us here. And a lot of hoses, if you can only imagine how many gallons of water is being sprayed on it right now. Try and get this thing under control and probably try and just contain it until they figure out exactly what they're going to do. But obviously they're professionals. They say we're safe of where we're at right now, and we're just waiting to get word yet on actually what specifically caused this to happen, what the plan of attack is, and how long they plan battling this before they can get it out. off. So be sure to stay tuned on Action News tonight. DHL 17 at 10 o'clock, and then of course Action News at 11 o'clock. We will have the details live down here. We also are told by the fire department any minute now. We're going to get an update on the specifics down here. So be sure to keep up with all our social media accounts and of course on Action News tonight at 10 and 11 o'clock. Dan, can you do one more video? This time, just record it, and I'm going to post this one to Twitter. Same thing, just zoom in and out. Rolling. Hey, everybody, Bob, start it over, and then hit play. Hey everybody, Bob Brooks here. I want to show you right now, there is a fire between two storage tanks happening in South Philadelphia. This is according to the sign out here, a petroleum pipeline facility. According to the Philadelphia Fire Department, this is between two storage tanks, two chemical tanks. This happened around 7 o'clock is when the first call went out, just shortly before. This has reached two alarms, 40 apparatuses, 100 members of the Philadelphia Fire Department working to try and contain this. Number one, as best as they can, obviously, trying to put together a game plan of how to put this out, but you can see this thing is burning pretty steadily right now. It has ever since we got here. Again, we had a crew shortly after it ignited around 7 o'clock. This is at 63rd and Passayunk Avenue. We want to make note that this has no connection, according to the fire department, to the refinery fire earlier at the Philadelphia Energy Solutions. Not connected, but again, pretty significant. It's been burning steadily for the last several hours, and this is the vantage point we have right now. We've been putting a media staging area deemed safe to be at. We're not in harm's way, according to the fire department right now, and we're just waiting for some details at this point. What sparked it, what caused it, and obviously what the game plan is to try and put this thing out and how long it might take. So be sure to tune in on Action News tonight, PHL 17 at 10 o'clock, Action News at 11 o'clock. Be sure to follow us along on all our social media accounts. And as soon as we get any details on this, we'll bring you the update. wasn't what we were doing. We just heard him walking over there, though.
Yeah, I did. So at 6:46 this evening. typical visible flame. There's a blue flame over there, so we're probably pumping some gas. Maybe more than several. Thank you.